Yeah, I think that was a hard-earned point. It was a good, disciplined, organised, workmanlike away performance. We tried to be solid and strong and not open ourselves up, as you have to be, because in away grounds where there's decent fan bases, if the fan base and the ground gets on top of you, it can be very difficult. The game can get away. I thought the boys grew a lot today, particularly in the second half. We tried to learn some lessons at half time, and we tried to improve in the second half. I thought the second half performance was really, really decent. I didn't feel that we were hanging on like we were at moments in the first half. And I think in terms of the evolution of this new group of players, the development of this group of players, today will be a really important staging post in their growth.
Definitely need to do a bit more fitness-wise and just game-related fitness, really. I've done all my work because I've been running for the last 3 months now, so I've got my fitness in me. It's just getting the match fitness in my legs now. If that's doing reserve team games or in-house games on the pitch, stuff like that. But you see, today I did longer than I was supposed to, and I felt really good. I felt like I could have done another 30 minutes, really.